scorching two left in the period. A fight breaks out in front of Urbe now. And you knew that was coming with the people on the ice, but in fact it's Kyte and Gary Roche going, and Kite's winning this one. Roche gets the right hand free. Now he lets a few go.
That thing all started with Roche in front of Urbe, and they're going at it pretty good now, and Jimmy Kyte is really unloading on Dave Roche.
Roche can handle himself. He's 6'4", 224, but Jim Kyte getting the better of him right there. We will pause.